Orba is dedicated to promoting the highest standards of health and safety and to the goal of an accident and injury-free workplace. Our Occupational Health and Safety Committee supports members in their efforts to protect workers and the public. Through the committee, Orba advocates for safe work practices, monitors developments in workplace safety policy, identifies emerging issues in health and safety program management, and ensures that Orba is a strong voice in discussions with safety regulators, safety associations, and the WSIB. Since 1940, Orba has presented the Routley Safety Award to member companies for their superior performance in worker health and safety. The award was created in memory of Herbert T. Routley, one of Orba's founding members, who died as a result of a workplace accident. The Routley Maine Safety Award recognizes the member company that has worked the greatest number of consecutive person hours without a lost time injury for 3 consecutive years. The Category 1 Award is for contractors that have worked up to 100,000 average person hours without a lost time injury. The Category 2 Award is for contractors that have worked up to 500,000 average person hours without a lost time injury. The Routley Safety Milestone Award honors companies that have reached the 500,000 or more and 1 million person hour or more plateaus without a lost time injury for 3 consecutive years. The recipients of the Routley Awards can feel proud of their commitment to making health and safety their first priority.